Tell us if we're not animated enough. I'm Nadeem Mazin. I am a co-founder of Danger Awesome Laser Cutting 3D Printing Makerspace Storefront.
Okay, I'm Ali Mohammed, and I'm the co-founder of That Stuff as well.
That same stuff.
The same exact stuff.
I guess we're known as this place where some awesome design stuff happens, and that's the most exciting part for me.
People ask us about 3D printing all the time. 3D printing gets kind of a lot of press. It's been getting a lot of attention, so people have been hearing about it in the news, and they want to get involved.
We can't afford a $50,000 or $100,000 machine. We can't even afford a $10,000 machine, and so. Cost is a big motivator for a lot of people in the market right now, but for a shop like us, it has to be cost with quality. It looks good, doesn't hurt, it functions well and dependably with the Form 1 Plus.
Okay, last year we got to a point, especially in Christmas time, where it's absolutely bonkers. It's pandemonium, everybody's working on top of everybody else. So we found this new space right around the corner. It is four times larger.
Four or five times
larger. It's enormous. And
well, compared to this small space, it's enormous for us.
It's bigger than my house. So we'll be able to have proper sized classes in there. We've got all kinds of stuff planned.
We're now just ready to clean up and open the door for what's mostly a blank space and blank canvas for the community. A lot of people have great ideas for what should go in there.
We want 3D printers in there, obviously. I have designs where, you know, I want an espresso bar in there, you know. I feel like that goes along with making, you know?
Staying up all night?
Yeah.
As the non-coffee drinker, I'm focused on, you know, the classroom and the CNC router.
I care about that stuff too, you know?
I think in 10 years we're really looking at being on every street corner. If not on every street corner, at very least a couple per city, so that people think of this as the type of resource they can really depend on.
Danger Awesome is a family store.
It is a family store.
It is. No, I really mean it. Yeah. I know. I can't wait till I have an espresso bar for the children, you know? Here you are, children. They drink this in Italy, you know? Try not to vibrate out the door. You want me to do it?
I just got a great clap.
Thanks. Yeah, I got big hands. Fantastic. .com.